Out of my mind. Can I jump inside of yours to waste some time? Yeah, I'm out of my mind. Can I jump inside of yours to waste some time? Okay, I feel like I'm the only one that's pulling these strings. Am I out of my mind or am I just running these rings? I got the same shit from off the top of the brain. Can't stop on me, don't be fucking around with insane. These thoughts that I have in my head are about to explode. I guess what's about to happen next cannot be controlled. So whatever I'm about to say is going to be more than just quotes. Matter of fact, as the story goes, and so be told. The truth is, you don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. Life is a crazy ride and nothing is guaranteed. The point is, how do you know the guaranteed fairy isn't a crazy glue sniffer? Crazy people don't sit around wondering if they're nuts. Some may never live, but the crazy never dies. Stop jumping out of other people's minds. I can't, the paths are as deep as mine. So it's true, and if he's on radio, but it's free Wi-Fi. The reason I talk to myself is because I'm the only one whose answers I accept. I've erased the line between genius and insanity. Why is a raven like a writing desk? If you're going to be crazy, you have to get paid for it, or else you're gonna be locked up. Insanity is relative. Depends on who has who locked in what cage. Did I do anything last night to suggest that I was sane? A sick thought could devour the body's flesh more than fever or consumption. We have now just left reason and Sandy Junction. Next stop, Looneyville in the background. No, I certainly don't suffer from schizophrenia. I quite enjoy it, and so do I. If we weren't all crazy, we'd just go insane. You have to go on and be crazy. Craziness is like heaven. I'm very sane about how crazy I am. I might be crazy, but it keeps me from going insane. If I don't think about it, it won't drive me crazy. A question that sometimes drives me hazy. Am I or all the other crazy? Uh-oh, I should never be left alone with my mind for too long. Does anybody have a brain as bold as mine? So I can loan, so I can go hold and give it back for you another day, maybe tomorrow or not. I don't know, I'm just fucking crazy whether you like it or not.
I'm out of my mind. Can I jump inside of yours to waste some time? Yeah, I'm out of my mind. Can I jump inside of yours? Wait some time.
I'm fucking around doing nothing. Actually, I'm going hunting. So get ready for the trouble. I'm probably running around your mall, pushing and shoving in the stores, punching and mugging everybody just so I can get close to them and touch them. I'm drugging your muffins. So if you can complain with your boy, wait until your fucking head starts buzzing. Have a heart attack at your fucking luncheon. Way past bluffing, I'm rushing. So I guess I'm doing something. Go past the cops that were juggling donut munchkins and something. With my top down, sunbathing, spreading cancer to my upper body while music was bumping. Later on, met you for dinner and supper. Shook my wife's hand and she was blushing. So we made her and I started pumping and tongue. While you were huffing and puffing, and too afraid to bump. Look at the fucking cow standing there with a thumb in your ass. So much for being a fucking husband.
Bitch.
Now I'm in the bathroom getting a blumping by your 2 18-year-old daughters touching your brother. Get ready to fuck when all of a sudden the curly bird has stuck in my penis so hard I dropped the bowl the size of a pumpkin. Grunting. Right now the toilet's flooding. I think we're going to need some plumbing and some soap work and scrubbing. TLC. Now my butt's taking the punishment, but so is hers. I don't know who got it worse, the toilet, the watermelon, or her twin pumpkin. You should hear my heart drumming. I think I need some hugging. You can tell that my blood is pumping. By the way that I take the lyrics and go all so fast with the way that I'm brushing all my skills, just half-assed tonning. Take the word punting and kick the football all the way up your fucking stomach. Cause it's fine, it's feeling the nudging, crunching sound of a crushing, numbing eruption while I'm humming. Just look at me strutting. Here I'll go judging since y'all don't seem so fucking trusting. I'm definitely scudding and jutting, which means I'm moving along quickly, projecting beyond my boundaries that are abutting. Okay, I'll be nice. Are you ready for my loving? Because here's what I'm shunning. My feelings for you, boy, you're so stunning.
What?
You have such nice eyes and a strong dry line and perfect lips.
Wow.
So keep sucking. Bitch, eat a dick. I'm subbing.
I'm out of my mind.
I'm out of my mind.